go see that. So awesome.
Like, this is the bridge. This is exciting too.
We are up Fremont. We're gonna go eat at Heart Attack Grill. You excited? Huh? Oh, good. Are you guys excited? You're hungry? Sorry. There's somebody's performing out there. Eat a Heart Attack Grill. Okay. How long are we gonna wait? So they're in line. We are at Fremont Strip. We're just in line right now for Heart Attack. You excited, Asawa?
Yep.
On TV, you have to finish a big hamburger, and if you can't finish it, you're gonna get spanking. Right here, you have to wear a hospital gown. So cool, cause like everything they serve in a syringe or in a, you know, where they put the medicine bottle, that kind of stuff.
And now for a special segment. Guess her weight. Ready? Go, go, go step on that. You eat for free.
Go step over there. I can eat for free. Let me try my go. No, not even close. Especially you.
Me?
Go, go. You go, James. You guys, bukas kayo. All right, guys, we're gonna wear an hospital gown. I'm ready to bed.
You'll need to keep it securely tied.
So here, like I said, if you don't finish your food, you're gonna get a spanking. My husband's ready. Thank you. And there is your. There you go. So we're gonna get something to eat. Who's gonna get a spanking? Not me. Is Joy gonna get a spanking? You are. Alright, guys. So, like I said, it's so cool over here. You guys should try it if you're here. Okay, thank you. So the nurses is gonna come and get us when we're ready for our appointment.
I'm gonna give you a thumbs up when that's where you stop, okay?
You're almost done though.
What is that? It's good.
But you put your whole
try it, Mel.
Okay. Give me napkin.
Try it.
Napkin.
Okay, your turn. Your turn. Mahal.
Can we keep this? good? You wanna try? This is really look guys, I don't usually eat hamburger, but look at this hamburger. This is just a single patty. Look
it's
at that.
It's the same size as your face.
It's almost the same size as my face,
it
yeah.
Is, it is the same size.
Double.
Like, yes.
Double.
Mm.
Yeah, but double.
Mm. Gee, many Christmas. And I don't like cheese. cried in advance.